These are the fuck going on, real KLC shit, real TV shit, real beauty shit. It's the first vlogging channel. These are the fuck going on. Because it is really first started vlogging in this bitch stuff. This bitch show y'all niggas daily life of KLC and this motherfucker. Really KLC Karion, it's really KLC Karion day. You know. We got bills in the back, digging downstairs and shit. But we finna get straight to the video. I'm finna show y'all niggas the life of KLC Karion. Oh God. You said you feel like this could cut your hair?
Again.
You feel like D-Dubs cut your hair?
Bro. Are you gonna come out here?
Talk about your business. Shit. D-Dubs gonna fuck your shit up, bro. I go out.
No, again, he already cut my shit, though.
Your shit was right, though, but he didn't really do much.
I did put my shit
back. Yeah, a little quarter, bro. Like, nah. Where's your shit, gay? I got it. Niggas finna start vlogging.
Hey, before niggas go to work, while they get Karion, I'm finna get vape fried.
Vape fried? Niggas really finna sprinkle one of these roaches, right?
This is the fruity one they have. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh yes, roach. Swear to God, this was fucking. It was gay as fuck.
You about to lose your breeze, gay?
I can lie. Hell yeah.
For real?
Hell yeah.
I was just playing, nigga. You finna have two of them bitches.
No, you might as well. But this is on my D that smack that bitch.
Bro's gonna end up dying with me, cuz.
Fuck it, love.
No, bro.
I'm tired of smacking that bitch. I'm smacking that bitch with all water. Swear to God.
He said, "Fucking look!" Hey, why did you cry? Hey, it's like wasn't your birthday party, cuz we was all like, "Going crazy,
all of you guys." Oh, you talking about Dad at the live?
Yes, bro. You had your shit on too.
Hey, but my shit wasn't slapping. I had to hop on Shia's shit.
Y'all finna say this? Shia went online. Then you finna start vlogging for real, man.
Hell yeah, it's part of the vlog right here. Swear to God, part of the vlog right here.
YouTube.
If I put an ask Jay how he be editing his shit.
KLC Karion, Baby Tragic.
Forgot.
Studio. Right here.
Oh yeah, studio coming soon, so.
Y'all wanna see us somewhere else when we got the studio. You about to let Dubs cut my shit, I got
it. That nigga fucking fuck your shit, man.
No, he not, cuz, like, he got all his shit out right now, cuz he can't
fair?
Cut my shit. Yes, like, he got all his little clippers out. You ain't see it on my
Yeah, I seen it.
I'm gonna just let him do my shit, cuz. I'm gonna make
him
put a mirror real quick. Make him do his shit. Hey, better pray. That's what I did last time. I was sitting in the chair, not even moving. I was just like, I swear to God, bro. I'm like, cuz, just take my head. Don't even light me up, cuz. I don't even want to risk getting my shit pushed back. Or no crooked line, no nothing. I was straight.
I bet I could have worked and be like, damn, bitch, how your shit look? You put your shit back, your shit like, this fine.
Ah! My shit, but I ain't just
pulled
my shit
back.
Oh my god, you
gotta
see how it look right now, cuz.
Man. You gotta see how my bitch shit gonna look.
Hey, it was before or after, real quick.
Oh yeah, be before or after?
Before? Hold on.
Before?
You
know what I mean? You gotta show y'all niggas the after, oh god. What? Tell them I'm on F and E, come find me. Tell them niggas I'm on F and E, come find me.
How about the beat? I know some young niggas hawk shit down and do it for free. My heart purr when he come back, I'm still gonna pay him for catching a beat. I'm trying to get all these niggas going before a nigga think about catching me. I'm gonna call your bitch sis before she think about fucking me.
Sometimes I get mad. My family keep telling me I sound like my dad. Niggas didn't make it to work. Niggas a little late, but that's all right. Oh, carrying this big ass bag and shit. My baby shot in this bitch.
Where's mama?
I don't know. I thought she was too. She disappeared on me. What time is it? Ooh, 2 minutes. and get ready for work on stuff.
Yeah, okay, shit.
Yeah, we'll get back to y'all soon, though. Tippers like me, I swear to God, I'll be tipping this bitch right there with the glove on. Real cute boy. Real cute boy in this bitch. So I'll show y'all niggas how to yak.
Yak.
I'm playing real cute boy in this bitch. I'm gonna make it to my destination. Hold on.
Yak.
I'm gonna turn that bitch. Oh, no smack. Back up, old man, trying to get in front of me. You good. Yeah, hold up. I'm gonna show y'all niggas my reverse game, too. Watch this, though. Your boy is on break now. Boy, it's hot as fuck in this car. I ain't gonna lie to you. It is hot. Yeah, I'm gonna be touching my face because you guys blood and shit. Boy, it's hot. I'm over here sitting talking about it's hot. Let me start the car up. It's baking in this bitch. Let me see what the radio playing. Talk about the right time. Y'all know nothing about that. Straight guy, y'all know nothing about that. Y'all know nothing about that. I got to find me some little spark up real quick. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. We'll spark this little ass cone right here. Y'all, the bitch gonna get me fried. It ain't gonna get me too fried, but it's gonna get me a little high at least. Hold on though. Can't worry about dry. See me sparking this bitch up. I roll the window down too. Fuck. Oh, what type of ashes you got on my lips?
Bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No. Top of his head. Look at his lips.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I gotta leave this shirt. I'm gonna leave this shirt in here. Grab my other shirt. I dropped all the ashes. I dropped the ashes on me. Hey, you know that nigga in this bitch taking the trash out in this motherfucker. Hey, I'll tell y'all something though. I ain't no slave to the motherfucking Matrix. Or the fuck I wanna call this bitch. Hey, but they ain't gonna do what they gotta do to get some motherfucking bread in their pocket. You hear me? Oh God. Hey, y'all watch how I do this shit though. That's how real niggas take out trash.
And this shit heavy as fuck, by the way. This shit is heavy as fuck. One hand. Stop playing with me. One hand. Stop playing with me. One hand. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me.
And that last one was kind of heavy too. I ain't even gonna lie to you. That last one was definitely heavy. There's my hobo ass and monkey dick back here. Somebody motherfucking, died back here. Hey, y'all wanna see a dead body? Sure to God.
Y'all wanna see a dead body? Yeah. Just up in here.
I gotta get the motherfucker, this motherfucker produce and shit. Look at this nasty ass trash. Now I gotta get two more big ass trash bags. I'm telling you. Woo. Come on now. Come on now. Set y'all back down real quick.
This shit stinks. God. Oh, this shit wet. Oh, that shit was wet as fuck.
That shit was nasty. Get wet. For the guy. Yeah, I gotta get two other big ass trash bags, bro. Man. Put y'all in my pocket real quick. Hold on. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. These two trash bags I just grabbed, definitely heavy as fuck. Oh, drop the trash. No, I'm not. Caught it. Safe. Oh, almost dropped the trash again. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Stay the fuck down. There we go. Over here, drop the trash and shit. Many trash bags. These two right here heavy as fuck, swear to God. I'm gonna have to pick these bitches up with two hands. And y'all ever know or ever feel like y'all at home or some shit, or y'all work, whatever, whenever y'all taking the trash out, wherever you at, it be two times heavier when you get outside. I don't know if that's me. I swear to God, I don't know if that's the, that I'm the only one for that. But I'm gonna just be two times heavier when you get outside.
Hold on. This bitch heavy as fuck. And I got chocolate milk on my jacket. Oh my God. This whole cart away. Oh, that. That boy, heavy. That boy, heavy. Oh, shit. This one got less trash in it. It's heavier than this one. Another one.
I showed y'all real niggas how to take out trash at work. Hey, I got chocolate milk on my phone. Hey, let me hit y'all niggas. A boy's tired, man. A boy's tired. Niggas been working since like 3 o'clock. It's 8 something right now. I'm out here getting these damn parts and shit. Hey, like I told y'all, I ain't no slave, but I'll do what I gotta do to get that bread, you hear me? Oh my God, the cart fell apart. Man, nigga finally made it back to the crib. Yeah. Took me forever to end this fucking vlog. Sure did.
Well, vlog been going on all day.
Since I got out of work.
Hey, results?
Results? Hold on.
We in the dark with it though, we gotta get in the light. We gotta come over here, man. Oh, no, I was still right here. Oh God.
Before and after, this the after.
This the after.
Oh, that bitch gotta clean though. Hold on. Oh, yeah. I miss like grease.
Oh, my baby.
I miss like grease.
Oh, you
does
better, my shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Stomach still fucked up.
Hey, you know what I was gonna do? Should we off the beat game? Part two? I was gonna re-say what I said.
Oh, God.
But I didn't.
Niggas are gonna talk about all real KLC shit, real beauty shit. That's basically the end of the vlog right here. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Let me know if y'all enjoyed this shit. It's my little, you know, little first vlog and shit. Real little first KLC vlog. Damn, my nigga, my eyes still dry. By the way, this clip right here y'all watching, it's from the morning, bro. From next day. Oh, with like eyes dry as shit. I didn't even wash my face. I just woke up and made this fucking clip. But yeah, man, let me know if I think it's enjoyed this little vlog and shit. You know, the fun going on, real KLC shit.